This place is great! Look at all those shirts!
They are not shirts, you lunkhead. This is the ladies' department. They are blouses.
Who cares? That little chenille sweater over there is calling out my name. You think I'd look better in black or blue?
Well, I think black and blue would become you.
I can't wait for the store to open in the morning. I'm gonna buy me a sweater.
Why wait? Why not just take it off the rack and slip it on right now? Oh, wait a minute. You would need arms for that, and you're a freaking head on a mannequin. What's the matter with you?
Oh, you're just jealous because I've still got my girlish figure.
Oh, yes. You look just like Oprah Winfrey, but with an ugly head.
Come on. I see the way you look at me, mentally dressing me with your eyes.
I'm imagining you in a shroud.
Can't you think of something nice to say about me for a change?
From the neck down, you're okay.
I'm not just a head, you know. I'm a head with a torso. And you know what that makes me?
A dummy?
No. That makes me able to wear a hat and a shirt. Blouse. Whatever.
If you want my input, keep the torso. Lose the head.
I'm getting a little tired of all your remarks. The little digs. Dig here, dig there, dig, 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 dig. You don't want to be friends, but you don't want to be so mean about it.
Major cities of the world. I could have been in Harrods, J.C. Penney's, Costco. I had to end up on a mannequin next to this delusional, boorish creature.
Well, what do you think?
It makes you look fat.